Energizing your soul through the inspired word of God. This is your daily devotional reading.
My Life Today, a devotional by Ellen White. May 14th, sunlight. There is sunshine in my soul today, most glorious and bright than glows in any earthly sky. For Jesus is my light. Oh, there's sunshine, blessed sunshine, when the peaceful, happy moments roll. When Jesus shows his smiling face, there is sunshine in my soul. Sunlight. Truly the light is sweet, and a pleasant thing it is for the eyes to behold the sun. Ecclesiastes 11, verse 7. There are but few who realize that in order to enjoy health and cheerfulness, they must have an abundance of sunlight, pure air, and physical exercise. We pity little children who are kept confined indoors when the sun is shining gloriously without. Clothe your boys and girls comfortably and properly. Then let them go out and exercise in the open air and live to enjoy health and happiness. The pale and sickly grain blade that has struggled up out of the cold of early spring puts out the natural and healthy deep green after enjoying for a few days the health and life-giving rays of the sun. Go out into the light and warmth of the glorious sun and share with vegetation its life-giving, healing power. No room in the house should be considered furnished and adorned without the cheering, enlivening light and sunshine, which are heaven's own free gift to man. When God had made our world and darkness was upon the face of the deep, he said, "Let there be light," and there was light. And God saw the light that it was good. Shall we close our houses and exclude from them the light which God has pronounced good? If you would have your homes sweet and inviting, make them bright with air and sunshine. The precious sunlight may fade your carpets, but it will give a healthful color to the cheeks of your children. If you have God's presence and possess earnest, loving hearts, a humble home made bright with air and sunlight will be to your family a heaven below. Exercise and a free, abundant use of the air and sunlight, blessings which heaven has freely bestowed upon all, would give life and strength. My Life Today, May 14th.
I encourage you to be ye doers of the word and not hearers only. Thank you for listening, and be sure to join us tomorrow for your daily devotional reading.